Hi everyone, in this workshop I can tell you about how to create the project using the code compiler studio. In my case, I am using Texas Instruments TMS320F28379D controller. So we can create the project in three ways. First one is create a project using the example files. The second, create a project using the driver libraries. And third one is create an empty project.